Hartsville fire crews are working to learn what caused a damaging fire at a business overnight. Hartsville firefighters were called to the fire around 1 early this morning. It happened just south of the city's downtown area. A total of 9 agencies worked to put out that fire.